are headed to Yale. What's in Yale? I don't know either, but I imagine it would be something like this. We are now in Yale. I'd say more, but I don't know anything about it. That's good. That was a yard sale in a gas station parking lot. I'm actually, to be honest, I'm quite interested in that. That might be something that we want to check out. I think we've just been through downtown there now.
Have we?
No, I don't know. It's a joke. I'm sorry, Yale, to the 200 of, to all 200 of you who live here. Was that? We're driving out now? Okay, no, so apology retracted. We're driving out of Yale. Go there. Beautiful, though. Beautiful. We're going to turn around and show you some of Yale. And I imagine that it looks like... Oh. No. You think that's enough time for me doing this? You're looking at Fraser Canyon. Come now to the Yale historic site, and of course, as is the tradition, there's a Mexican mariachi happening. So that is unexpected. I have to say that's unexpected. That was not something I think I would be throwing to. So I guess we should figure out what that's all about. So we're in the historic downtown of Yale. Yale once had 20,000 people living here because in BC, this was the first place they discovered gold. Gold is an element that is occasionally sought after by sort of niche collectors. Anyway, this started the gold rush essentially here in BC. As you can see, it's quite historic. Today's population of Yale is about 200 people. 200 people. So if I'm doing my math right, that's 1 millionth. So we're just going to walk down to the river and see what's up. Lots of places to park your motorcycle here, lots of places to put your camper, and the motorcycles that you subsequently have inside your camper as well can be parked here. So, pretty cool, pretty cool. The mighty Fraser River. There it is. Moving at a decent clip. Pretty damn good, actually. Or pool table. KW. Yeah. Score. We just got those hand weights and this grater. That was only $5. What do you think? Did we get a deal? I'm actually pretty stoked about this. This is my kind of yard sale. Nice. Oh! No. Is it worth visiting Yale for a day trip? Well, there's a museum. Surprise! It's about the gold rush. Also, Yale is the site of one of the official places that you're allowed to pan for gold, which is what we're looking at right now. And there's a little church, a community center, and some other stuff to see. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you. You're gonna need to bring your own food, especially if you're vegan. There's not much around here. The restaurant seems to be closed. The corner store type place is closed. But you know, you could eat in Hope. You could eat in Chilliwack. The Veganist is right there on your way here, so you could pick up a beautiful picnic and have that beautiful picnic right here. Not really sure if this is the swimming type of place. Looks like it runs pretty fast in some spots, but it might be good for a little bit of wading and hanging out, and it is quite low-key. So I would say visit it for a day. It's about an hour away from, an hour and a bit away from Maple Ridge. It's about 3 hours from, 2.5 hours, say, from East Vancouver and North Van kind of area. And for us, in our little van, it was about a half tank of gas, which is about $40 right now to get here. So in someone's smaller car, it'd be a lot cheaper. Yeah, probably worth it. Probably worth it. Cute little community. Nothing too intense though. So pack your own food and fun. And there's no shortage of it here for a day or two.
And it's a Saturday in June, and it's really dead. Like, we had no troubles finding parking. There's no one here.
Mm. Yeah, if you like your outdoors uninterrupted and chill, then this would be the place for sure. If you're looking for a nightlife, this won't be the place. But if you just want the serenity of outdoors, it really is here. There's a few cabin rentals around if you want to go that route.
There's three provincial parks with hikes ranging from about 2 hours to 5 hours with good lookouts.
Looks like you can have some riverbank camping. I drove.
Drive?
From one of these spots, I'm sure. Looks like it's got riverside panning campsites as well. I know some people who get really turned on by sifting for gold. You might even call them gold pansexuals.
Not gold diggers?
One more fun tidbit of information is that this area used to be known as the Steamboat Central, the Steamboat Capital, because here on the Fraser River, steamboats used to come. There's also hooks and posts somewhere nearby from where the steamboats used to moor. Don't know where that is, but I don't think the steamboats moor here now. I think they less. For Vegan Everywhere, I'm David. Rap album.